Man, must be unnerving having a weird doppelganger. Couldn't be me!